A man from Springfield is facing charges after allegedly driving the wrong way on 91 in Connecticut. According to Connecticut State Police, Ian Britt was arrested Saturday night after his car was caught by a wrong way detection alert on 91 North in Windsor. State police say Britt's car became stuck at an off ramp when he attempted to turn around. He's been charged with a DUI and driving the wrong way down the highway. He was released on a $5,000 bond and will be in Hartford Superior Court on March 15th.